Okay, we're going to begin tonight with some breaking news first, folks. Tense confrontation between demonstrators and police outside the DeKalb County Jail ends with four people being locked up tonight. The group was actually protesting conditions inside the facility.
So authorities aren't saying why they were arrested, but the scene did calm down just a couple of hours ago. Now, let's get you up to speed.